It was a sad day when the arborist declared my beautiful magnolia tree dead. Well, it had to come out, he said, and it did. So I watched the whole process and thought you might like to see it too. It was sad to see it go. I remember when we planted it 62 years ago. It's unbelievable to watch these tree surgeons. They're so precise, so talented. They have to know where to step, where to place the ropes, when to saw, which way to saw. Incredible.
Oh.
and once again the before and the after. Thanks for watching. Appreciate it.